Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Good morning.
I'm Pastor Hanneman. A lot of you know that. But I'm happy to see also faces that I don't recognize. We've been gone 6 years now. What a wonderful blessing the Lord has given Grace Congregation. This is what I hoped for when I left. That you have your own pastor, unexpectedly a staff minister, and St. Matthew also has their own. Praise God. This is the festival of Pentecost, where we see the Holy Spirit coming in power upon the disciples so that they could go out and preach the gospel. We're counting on that Holy Spirit to be with us now. We're joining worship. We begin with our first hymn, number 184.
Thank you.
strive to follow the common service which begins on page 15. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Beloved in the Lord, let us draw near with a true heart and confess our sins to God our Father, asking Him in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ to grant us forgiveness. Holy and merciful Father,
I confess that I am by nature sinful, and that I have disobeyed you in my thoughts, words, and actions. I have done what is evil, and failed to do what is good. For this I deserve your punishment, both now and in eternity. But I am truly sorry for my sins, and trusting in my Savior Jesus Christ, I pray, Lord, have mercy on me, a sinner.
Given his only Son to be the atoning sacrifice for our sins. Therefore, as a called servant of Christ, and by his authority, I forgive you all your sins, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In the peace of forgiveness, let us praise the Lord. Kindle in our hearts the holy fire of your love, that in a true and living faith we may tell the world of the glory of our Savior Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Please be seated. Our Old Testament lesson is from Isaiah chapter 11, beginning at the first verse, a reference of one of many in the Old Testament to the power of the Holy Spirit. A shoot will come up from the stump of Jesse, from his roots a branch will bear fruit. The Spirit of the Lord will rest on him, the Spirit of wisdom and of understanding, the Spirit of counsel and of might, the Spirit of knowledge and fear of the Lord, and he will delight in the fear of the Lord. He will not judge by what he sees with his eyes or decide by what he hears with his ears. But with righteous judgment, he will judge the needy with justice. He will give decisions for the poor of the earth. He will strike the earth with the rod of his mouth, the breath of his lips will slay the wicked. This is the Old Testament lesson. We continue with the Psalm of the Day, which is found on page 87, going together and singing Psalm 51b. Separated and came to rest on each of them. All of them were filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit enabled them. Now there were staying in Jerusalem God-fearing Jews from every nation under heaven. When they heard this sound, the crowd came together in bewilderment because each one heard their own language being spoken. Utterly amazed, they asked, "Aren't all these who are speaking Galileans? How is it then that each of us hears them in our own native language? Parthians, Medes, and Elamites, residents of Mesopotamia, Judea, and Cappadocia, Pontus, and Asia, Phrygian, Pamphylia, Egypt, and the parts of Libya near Cyrene, visitors from Rome, both Jews and converts to Judaism, Cretans and Arabs, we hear them declaring the wonders of God in our own tongue." Amazed and perplexed, they asked one another, "What does this mean?" Some, however, made fun of them and said they've had too much wine. Then Peter stood up with the 11, raised his voice, and addressed the crowd. "Fellow Jews and all of you who live in Jerusalem, let me explain this to you. Listen carefully to what I say. These people are not drunk, as you suppose. It's only 9 in the morning. No, this is what was spoken by the prophet Joel. In the last days, God says, I will pour out my spirit on all people. Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your young men will see visions. Your old men will dream dreams. Even on my servants, both men and women, I will pour out my spirit in those days. They will prophesy. I will show wonders in the heavens above and signs on the earth below, blood and fire and billows of smoke. The sun will be turned to darkness and the moon to blood before the coming of the great and glorious day of the Lord. And everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. This is the second lesson. Hallelujah! I will pour out my spirit on all people, and everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. Hallelujah. The Advocate, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you all things and will remind you of everything I've said to you. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled and do not be afraid. This is the Gospel lesson. According to the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there He will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Please be seated. And we invite Mr. Minister Dan Scott. There he is. Oh, excuse me. We're supposed to sing hymn 182, verses 1, 2, and 3, please. Verses 1 and 2. Thank you.
Mark Children's message. Good morning, guys. How are you today? So this morning, we're going to knock over this little plastic cup. But you can't touch it. Okay? You guys have an idea how to get it down? See it? There you go. Good work. I also brought this fan, right? We do the same thing. We set it up. Should do it. There. And down it goes. Pretty easy, right?